Athletes at North Central High School tonight celebrating their new state-of-the-art athletics facility. The Paul Logan Fieldhouse is named after the school's late athletic director. Our Logan Gay saw that facility today and talked with his family. So, Logan, what did they tell you?
Well, Scott, Paul Logan died 4 years ago after a battle with COVID. He was a friend, mentor, teacher, and coach to many. His dream was for North Central students to have a facility they could be proud of. That dream is now a reality.
Athletic director Paul Logan is still very much a part of the North Central community. Now, this new athletic facility is open for students with a special touch, Logan's name.
It gets emotional just thinking his name's on the building and he's not here to see it, but this was his dream.
A dream that became a reality thanks to the community in a 2020 referendum.
It just shows how awesome this community is and how they can rally behind the ones that they love. And I couldn't think of anything more special to be named after my father here.
The 91,000 square foot building comes complete with an indoor track, 4 basketball courts, volleyball courts, and a wrestling room. Athletes call it a game changer.
It's awesome. Like, it literally feels like I'm going to college, and when I visited all the college arenas, this is like what kind of some of their practice facilities look like. So this is just unbelievable, and it's just a surreal opportunity to be a part of.
Even on days that like usually wouldn't be able to practice, we've been able to come in here and like get our workouts in and can stay on track with our schedule.
It's what separates kind of North Central High School athletics to just our student athletes, to give them the top-notch facilities, allow them any advantage they can have to compete at the highest level. And at the end of the day, he was all for the kids.
They can't wait to see what the future holds for the athletes and the facility.
And this facility is going to be a huge, huge part of making sure we continue the success of North Central Athletics.
He's smiling down on us right now, with beaming with pride, and wouldn't want any other way.
They're finishing the final touches on the facility and other projects, and they hope to have the project completely finished in about a year. Scott.
All right, Logan, thanks so much.